Hi, Jack.
Hey, Grace. I didn't know if you were speaking to me or not, so...
Yeah, I'm speaking to you. Speaking to everybody. I'm really sorry about the way I've been acting.
Oh, no, don't apologize to me. I was totally in the wrong here. Wrong not to wait. Wrong.
No, the two of us made this decision. And I think it was a bad decision. I really do. And even though you're the guy for me, and I love you, Jack, I had sex with you because I didn't want you to have sex with anybody else.
Grace, if you'll have me back, I swear I'll never have sex again.
Even when we're married?
You still care enough about me to marry me?
Yes, of course I do. But you have to stop with the drinking thing right now. Mr. Jurgens told me.
It's just beer. I thought a couple of beers would make it easier to get over you. And over losing you and your dad. And my dad, for that matter. I thought I was over that. But I don't think I'm ever going to be over that. Losing my dad, I still think about him all the time. It's just been really painful lately. And
I'm sorry.
You're the only person that can say I know what you're going through and really mean it.
But I don't know if I can really say that. I don't know what it's been like for you. I only know what it's like for me. And it's just been horrible. I mean, for me and my mom and Tom, I just made it so much more horrible. But now I have to dig a little deeper and find a little bit more strength and just do something honorable for my dad. And other than that, I just don't think there's anything else we can do about losing our dads. There is something we can do about losing us. I don't want to lose what we had. I'm in love with you, Jack. I want to be your girlfriend. I just don't want to have sex again until I'm married. And I expect you not to have sex again until we're married. Any kind of sex.
I promise. I won't have any kind of sex until we're married. I'd do anything for you, Grace.
And no drinking.
No drinking.
No drugs.
No drugs.
Just us.
That's enough for me. Can I give you a ride home?
I'd like that.